Dog Training. Here I have Rosie. She's the newest member of our 15-day board and train program. Mom brought her in because she likes to pull, she likes to jump a lot, and just in general not really want to listen. So we're going to see what she knows, what she doesn't know, and then we're going to take it from there. Rosie, can you come?
Come here. Hi, baby.
Rosie, can you sit? Can you sit? Okay, I'll take it. You want down? You want down? Rosie, down? No? Okay, what about a walk? A walk? Doing her own thing. That's okay. So, stay tuned to check out Rosie's transformation from day 1 to day 15. And thank you for choosing Bulletproof.
And that's my friend Ezra. And Ezra and I met a while ago, and before I actually knew that he was gonna be Rosie's dog trainer. And then I was thrilled to find out that he was, because he knows dogs and he has helped me so much already. I'm ready to go home. I am ready to start my journey with Rosie and all she has learned. And I will be continuing to learn daily to make her my friend forever. She's my forever friend right now, but she's going to be a dependable, gentle dog who knows how to behave.